All right, I think my mic is significantly better set up now. So let's start. Number four, Agent of the Swarm. Foreshadowing there, Agent of the Swarm.
Cerebrit, be warned. While Dagoth is occupied with the forces of the Dominion, the emanations of the Chrysalis have called even more of our enemies to Char.
These two shall be eradicated by your hand, Cerebrit. For you grow more cunning with each passing battle. Indeed, you are a testament to my will and the fury of the Swarm. Yet first must you stay your wrath and watch over the Chrysalis a while longer, for the very hour of the Sleeper's rebirth is at hand, and soon my greatest creation shall be loosed.
Let's do it. Love it.
Our forces are under attack.
Never enough overlords, is there?
Forces are under attack. Forces are under attack.
Now we have more vision with the mini map.
Yeah.
dragon soon, that's why.
Chrysalis is opening. Do not allow any Terrans near it.
Chunky.
Arise, my daughter. Arise.
Your will, Father. I live to serve. Let all who oppose the Overmind feel the wrath of the Swarm.
Well done, Cerebrit. What I have wrought this day shall be the undoing of my enemies. Let not a Terran survive.
My drones.
Yes, Cerebrus. What is
the Hive Cluster is under attack.
A bold move.
Require more vesting gas. We require more vesting gas. Vespine gas? Will you require more Vespine gas? Will you require more Vespine gas? Will you require more Vespine gas?
There we go.
What is it now?
All right. So limited on gas in this game. How much else we can do? This is gonna take so long. Placement on these sucks. Holy cow.
Small
gamble. See if that's enough. Keep these guys here. Start pumping out beetle discs.
We require more Vespine gas.
On two gas, though, is gonna be really rough. I got a good idea. I'm gonna like double upgrades on ground. Do need a way to snipe the tanks though. So I think Zerglings with Mutalisks is gonna work out pretty well.
We require more Vespine gas. Under attack.
Yes, Cerebrate.
Very strong.
Yes, Cerebrate.
We require more Vespine gas.
Grab the tank. Fly up. Just too lazy to go on stream. I guess we can just go for it. It's fine.
Yeah.
under attack.
Oh my god, I got so many marines.
Forces are under attack.
These dropships really hurt.
Our forces are under attack. Attack.
Duke dialogue. That's another mission.
All forces are under attack.
There we go. Zerg is the most forgiving if you can build drones. You can just build a shit ton of drones and make up for it, like I just did.
Our forces are under
attack. I guess we can infest it, huh? Do we have a queen? Dead and insult to injury. Now that it's in the yellow.
Sarah, is that really you?
To an extent. I'm far more than I once was, Jim. You shouldn't have come here.
But the dreams... I dreamed you were still alive, that somehow you were calling to me.
I was. While I was in the Chrysalis, I instinctively reached out to you and Arcturus telepathically. Apparently, Arcturus sent Duke here to reclaim me. But that was then, Jim. I'm one of the Zerg now, and I like what I am. You can't imagine how this feels.
So, what? Are you gonna kill me now, darling?
That is certainly within my power. But you're not a threat to me, Jim. Be smart. Leave here now and never seek to confront the Zerg again.
Doesn't look like I have much choice.
Yeah, right, you know. Because we in this. GG.